Hey, what's going on? Sup here, welcome to Fallout New Vegas. Now, this is a game that I've actually played many, many hours of. I have a crap ton of actual hours played and put into this game. And I actually just got DLC, every single bit of DLC. And for those of you who want to know right now, I'm actually going to be playing on very hard, and we'll be doing hardcore mode as well. I have everything set already, the sound and everything's good. Controls, I don't know if inverted off good, vibrations never give a crap. So yeah, we're all good for right now. So we're gonna go ahead and start a new game. Of course we don't care about the previous save. This is gonna be a normal run through of the game. We're gonna go through each and every single DLC right before we're near the end of the game, or probably whenever I feel like doing it. So hopefully that'll be fun. Let's hop right into this with some cinematic stuff. Even though it's not really much cinematic stuff, but you know. The only cinematic you'll get in the entire game. Just like in Fallout 3. Look at that casino. Look at it. It's all red and stuff. And now we're outside. On the strip. Oh, look at all these guys. They're waving their flags. So I really have no idea what exactly we're going to be, who we're siding with and whatnot in these playthroughs. I mean, this will just be like kind of me just going through it and just picking whoever I want to go through with, because my thoughts were to do a challenge run through, but because I'd never done any of these DLCs, I decided against it and just to do the game as I normally would play the game, which is just, you know, play it through as if I were to play every other like games like Skyrim and such for the first time through. But who knows? Maybe after I beat the game, I'll do some challenge run-throughs of this if people want to see that. But that'll happen after this game's over, so the series is over. Oh, yeah, look at that! They're digging a grave.
War.
Whose grave?
War never changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn. Training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig. You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
I shot in the head, guys. It really hurts. But don't worry, we'll wake up in like a few, like a day or so. I'm really curious how long it takes you to wake up after that shot in the head. And when they also buried you. Never understand that. Well, actually, that's not true. The robot dude tells you, but we'll figure that out in like however long it takes us to talk to the robot dude. I'm gonna. I guess we'll do the tutorial section. I would skip it, but you do get to save one person that does kind of get your karma up pretty easily. So we'll do that quick, like. All right, so here we go. We gotta get all of our items. We're gonna be over encumbered in like the first few seconds of the game.
You're awake.
Maybe I am.
How about that?
Maybe I'm not awake. It's just your
easy
dream.
There, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now.
How many is a couple?
Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
Oh, yes. Our character's name. Instead of Courier, we'll just go with the tried and true name of Sub. That's a lie. We're gonna call our names Gurgle. Yes, we are Gurgle. Actually, you know what? It should be a U. Gurgle. We are Gurgle. With that, because that was the last word we said after we got shot in the head. I think that's a little too, you know, terrible, but at the same time, I don't give a crap. There, perfect.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but well, that's your name.
It's not my name,
I'm
though.
I'm Doc Mitchell.
I don't remember it.
Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out.
It's not nice.
I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better...
These subtitles are in the worst possible position. I'm not gonna lie, like, they should be, like, right at the bottom, so...
How'd they do?
Let's see, Gurgle... Girl was a female. Girl was in fact female. While she was walking around, Caucasian, Asian, African American. I never really fuck around with this too much, but let's just say that Girl was Caucasian. Girl was Caucasian. Customized shape, general. I don't know what this is. Just you really can't see what it's messing with. I think. Let me see what this. What's changing? Wait, I see what's changing. Wait, what is this? The general? That's not even general. That's like, oh, it's the head. It's the entirety of the head. Okay. Hold on, let's go back to the presets real quick. I want to make this character look not entirely shitty. So we're just going to, actually, if anything, we're just going to change the eyes. So, I mean, or not the eyes. You never get to see the eyes. So it's like, who gives a crap? Hazel, I can't even tell the difference, honestly. I really can't, so we'll just go with dark brown. Tone, don't give a crap. I can choose the age. Gurgle could be very young or very old, but we'll go with very young, because old doesn't really... Nothing really looks different to me. So, I don't really care. And also, where do I change the hair color? Or hairstyle? There it is. Alright, let's see our hairstyles. We have the Wendy Welder, the... who gives a crap? But let's see, wow, these I do not remember all these hairs being this terrible. Oh, they're all so bad. Oh, wait, oh, what? Okay. Well, I don't really think we're ever going to see the hair. Yeah, screw it. We'll just go with this. Hair color. There's... Oh, my God. Can we make it pink? Oh, how we make it... Is there, like, a pink preset? Or we just make Tsukiko. There is rosewood. I get... What if I increase... Oh wait, there it is. It's really bright. Okay, let's throw some green in there, right? Green would make it. No, green would make it orange. Blue. That's right. We need blue. Maybe less blue. More red. Let's make it as vibrant red as possible, and then we'll add some blue in there. Okay, that's just really like in your face, honestly. But you know what? We'll take it. Oh, look how bright it is. Jeez. But we'll take it. This is our hair color. Yes, this is our character. This is our hair color.
Most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay.
Everything matters about me. You in bed anymore. I'm a very wonderful being.
Let's see if we can get immense power.
So I hope no one minds if I talk over this, as there are subtitles, and good. I already know the story. Like, I've been in this game and gotten the majority of the ending, so...
Over by that bigger tester machine there.
Kids are, we'll be skipping now. A few things.
It ain't a race.
And by skipping a few things, I mean... Chances are I won't... Oh, that's right, I can't use my inventory yet. Chances are I won't be, I'll be skipping some dialogue here and there, because I already know what's going on.
Learn right quick if you're
which, actually, it might not be a lot of dialogue, because I'll probably, like, get to some points where I'm like, I don't know what's happening anymore, but whatever. Okay, so, I should be able to, like, go all the way to the end, right? I think you were able to in Fallout 3, where you're able to just skip to the end, and then you can just mess with everything at once. Yeah, okay, here we go. Okay, so... We want our intelligence up, because anyone who plays knows that intelligence has to be at 9, never 10. Not because, because if you go put it to 10, it's useless, because there's items that you can get that increase your special. So that way it'll increase it to plus 1 later on, so I can just get to 10 later. I have to remember where it is, though, to actually make it worthwhile, but I'm sure it'll hit me eventually. I don't really care much for agility. Agility, like, what's agility? Agility, I believe, is VATS, correct? No, it's gun, sneak, speed, action points, yeah, it's for VATS. So, I rarely ever use agility. I'll put that into luck and charisma, the points I get out of it, and I'll also take away some perception, throw it into some endurance, and then, you know what, let's take away, like, another thing of, I think that's enough agility, yeah, we want endurance up, because endurance gives us our strength, our equip load up higher, or maybe, is endurance, no, I think the strength gives us our equip load higher. Hold on, let me see. No, it's perception. My bad. Melee, unarmed, inventory weight. Yes, okay, so we want our strength up a little bit. More than our endurance, I would say. Yeah, because we don't really need our health and resistance up currently. Or maybe I should get my perception. Explosives, lock. Actually, you know what? Now that I think about it, this can go here. I'll keep my strength up to 5. You know, I'll keep perception up to 5 as well. I like that perception pretty good, because it's good at some points, but charisma's pretty good, though, to have for speech and barter, because we'll need that at some point. And I believe we are good. I never really mess around with agility, because, guns aren't really that important of a skill. You could just kind of go into it, because the whole point of these defines what, how good you'll be at startup. And some things you won't be able to change at all throughout the game, like friggin', you know, like my action point regeneration. I'll only be, you know, I can probably get some skills for that, or perks for that, but I won't be able to, you know, get my special up anymore after this. But I think that's good. We'll stick with it. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay, I was wondering how to get out of that.
Look at that. Maybe them bullets done your brain some good. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered in a bighorn and drop.
Oh, when you jump, you can't. Oh, okay, you can't.
You
never mind.
Seat in my couch.
Like, I jump in midair and then I move forward. Let's see. Yep, the jumping's weird in this game. Okay, let's sit down. Look at my hair! It's so out of place! Okay.
All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind.
All right, here we go. Personality dog. Test. Dog, cat, feed, newspaper, train, kick, dinner. Let's go with feed, I guess.
House,
shelter, burglarize, renovate, target, invest. I would probably go shelter.
Night,
well, I would think day, more or less, for my opinion, but I guess we'll go with, let's go with Shroud.
Bandit.
Crush, bribe, crush, stab, Swiss cheese, vaporize. Reasonable. I'd rather go with crush, maybe stab.
Light.
I would think inspiration.
Mother.
Mother. Caretaker, jeans, cookie jar, tantrum, tattletale, human shield. Let's go with... I think if you actually choose human shield, like, he'll say something to it, but let's go with caretaker.
Okay. Now, I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one, conflict just ain't in my nature.
Conflict, it just ain't in my nature. Well, I'm gonna have to say I kinda disagree with that.
I ain't given to relying on